Hey guys, my name's Parker, and today we're gonna be talking about group ride etiquette. Group ride etiquette, honestly, is about riding respectfully and responsibly. One of the things I like to tell people straight away, you're responsible for your front wheel. So always, always think forward. If a guy stops in front of you or a girl stops in front of you and you rear end them, that's on you. So you always gotta watch what you're doing, watch in front of you. Don't overtake people when they're going through intersections because you never know if someone's gonna be turning right or left in front of you. Say you're coming up to an intersection and you're gonna pass them, just wait, get past the ability for them to turn. And that way there's no chance you're gonna have a T-bone incident. Secondly, wear a helmet. Bring some tools because you might get a flat tire. And if you got buddies going, you know that they're gonna have tools. You can work together in your little pockets of friends to make sure that you have everything you need to make it through the whole ride. Thirdly, always come with a full charge battery. Our group rides normally go from 15 to 20 miles, and it's very, very easy to underestimate how much we actually go for on these rides. Sometimes it goes a little bit over, and you wanna make sure you show up with a full tank of juice on the bike. Another thing that we do on our group rides, we have a leader, someone who's organized the ride. They're gonna be going on the route heading of the group. So we never pass the front runner. So if someone's up the front and you don't know the way you're going, don't ride in front of that person because it's very easy for you to just keep going and they turn the whole group. We'll have a middle person and we're gonna have someone at the rear. All three of our riders are gonna be communicating with each other by a Bluetooth headset. So if you have your headset already or you're thinking about buying a Bluetooth headset, it's a really good idea to get straight up to date with the information that's going on around you. We also tell you the full loop before we go. So you can put in the map on your phone before the ride. That way, if you get stopped at a red light or a stop sign or something like that and you get separated from the group, you're not gonna miss the rest of the group ride and you can catch up without having to rush. If you're cut off from the rest of the group because you stopped for a stop sign or you stopped for a red light, don't rush to catch back up by running stop signs or running red lights. The group rides are always gonna stop and wait for everyone eventually, so you don't have to worry about getting left behind. If you're gonna peel off, say you're gonna leave early and you know you're only gonna go 5 miles out of the 15 miles, just try to let someone know so when we stop, we're not looking for that last counted person. And most importantly, when we're on these group rides, always try to be respectful. Stay off of the sidewalks and the walking paths. Be cautious, be vigilant, and be kind to the people around you, and we'll get to keep doing what we do. If you guys got any questions about group ride, just leave a comment below on this one, and hopefully see you guys out at the next group ride.